Classic Buddhist amulets, part 3. These all being somdej. The first one being the Pra Somdej Amulets, blessed in the Piti Indochina War blessing ceremony at Wat Suthat, which comes from Lung Po Supot. And here we can see the rear face of the amulet. And here an extremely rare version in Bailan powders of the Pra Somdej Pimtewada from Lung Pu Nak of Wat Rakhang Kho Sitaram. And here we have the Pra Somdej Than Sam, which is a rare version, Lang Sua Pen with Leaping Tiger on rear face, from Lung Po Tong Yu of Wat Mai Nong Pa Ong. And this is the Pra Somdej Pim Yai of Lung Po Lui or Lung Pu Lui Pa Hia Thera from 2516 BE, released at Wat Thep Sirin Tharawat. And this is the Pra Somdej Than Songkrut of Wat Kai Tia, made using ancient broken pieces of Pra Somdej Wat Rakhang Kho Sitaram. And a very early era Somdej Hu Bai Si in Nua Dam Lang Rian Lung Po Do in Ta Cho To of Wat Namatum in Chonburi. Pra Somdej Khang Yan in baked clay from Pra Atigan Rod of Wat Kwit, made before the year 2500 BE.